Hi class, I'm Pirate Pete. How's everybody doing today? I'm a fisherman here in St. George, and I provide the people with fresh fish. It's not an easy job, but it's very fun and very rewarding.
What type of fish is that?
This is a black grouper, otherwise known as a rockfish.
What are you doing to that rockfish?
I am taking out the gills, preparing it for the restaurant.
Oh, so you sell your fish to the restaurants?
Yes, I do.
Any of the ones in St. George's?
For the Wahoo restaurant. Mm-hmm.
Do you go fishing by yourself all the time?
No, I take customers out fishing with me. People who come in from abroad to visit Bermuda. And some of these people like to go out fishing. And when they contact me, I take them out, go catch wahoo, tuna, rockfish, and bottom fish too. Conies and hinds, bonitas, all sorts of fish. Fish number two. Here we go. Oh, he's still running. Here we go. Alright, here we go. Thank you. Him too. Woo. All right, take a look at him. There he is. Yeah. Hey, hello, Mr. Wahoo. Yeah. All right. Time to reload and do it again. Woo. All right.
Rocco, what are you eating?
Fish nuggets.
Where'd you get that?
From my dad.
Where'd Daddy get the fish?
From fishing.
Yep, and then you brought it home and you cooked it up for the family?
Mm-hmm.
How does it taste?
Good.